Hi, I'm Himaja Sunkara. I'm a Customer Success Technical Architect here at MuleSoft. Today in this video tutorial, we are going to discuss how to install an Anypoint Monitoring Agent on your standalone servers. Let's get started. The first step is to download the latest Mule runtime for standalone. I've already downloaded the latest Mule runtime and moved to my applications folders. If you have not, please download from this URL. Now, let's go back to our applications folder where I have downloaded the latest Mule runtime and unzip this. Now, the next step is to create a server on which we want to install the Anypoint Monitoring Agent. In order to do that, let us go into the platform again and click on the main menu. Select Runtime Manager. Now, on the left-hand side, you could see a Servers tab. Click on the Server tab and click on Add a Server. To add a server into this sandbox environment, we need to first cd into the bin directory and execute the command that you're seeing here. So let us copy this command first and go back to our applications folder. Let us open the Mule runtime and cd into the bin directory. Now, let us copy this command that we have copied from the runtime manager and give the server name as server monitor. Now click on enter. Once this command is successfully executed, a Mule agent gets installed and a communication between the Mule agent and Anypoint Management Center is established. You could also see that the status of the server monitor has changed to created. Now let us go and start the server. In order to do that, go back to your terminal and type /mule/start. Once this command is successfully executed, you could see the status of the server changing to running from created. As you can see, the status of the server monitor has changed from created to running. Now, we have downloaded this Mule runtime, we have created a server, and we are running the server now. Now let's go back to the Anypoint Monitoring under the main menu to download the Anypoint Monitoring Agent. In order to download the agent, go to the Settings tab under the Others and select the server that you want to deploy Anypoint Monitoring to and also the environment in which you want to deploy the Anypoint Monitoring Agent, and download the am.zip. I have already downloaded the Anypoint Monitoring zip file. Copy this zip file now and paste that into your Mule runtime. Unzip the am folder. Now, the next step is to cd into the am folder and type the command /bin/install. With this command, a Mule agent is successfully configured. Now let us go back to the runtime manager and restart the server. Let us click on servers. Our server monitor is running. On the right side, you could find a drop-down. Select the drop-down and select restart. Select to confirm that we want the server to be restarted and click on restart server. It takes a couple of minutes to restart the server. It is disconnected now. As you can see, the status of the server monitor has changed to running. Now, let us go back to the terminal where we have cd into the am. Now type the command /bin/setup and click on enter. Now the Anypoint Monitoring configuration is ready.
Now we have successfully installed the Anypoint Monitoring Agent on our standalone servers. Thank you for watching the tutorial and see you in the next tutorial.